10 Best Skype Tips and Tricks for 2018.
Skype is the best tool to make audio calls, video calls and instant messaging. However, there are many other features it offers. When you are on call, you can share your computer screen with the person you are on call with by using its share screen feature. You can send and receive files easily using it. You can even make group calls with up to 25 people. In short, Skype is the best tool for business people to chat, one-to-one calls, and even group calls. I work with a team of people who work from their home. I ask them all to connect with each other using Skype, as its features are the best fit for the users who work from anywhere else in the world. Skype keeps the team together, even the members are not sitting together in one office room. As Skype is so important for us, why not learn some Skype tips, tricks, and hacks to get most out of it? In this blog post, I am listing 10 best Skype tips and tricks that you must try out now to use it like pro. Okay. Let's have a look at the 10 best Skype tips and tricks.
Edit sent messages.
Many times while sending text messages, we make mistakes that may be embarrassing at times. To err is human, and you don't have control over it. Even if you take care of it, you may make mistakes eventually. If you don't know, let me tell you that you can easily edit the latest sent message instant. You can edit the messages just by pressing up arrow key or by right-clicking on the message. As you can see in the screenshot below, I have right-clicked on the message, and there is an option Edit Message. Skype Tricks 1. Once you click on it, the message will become editable. Skype Tricks 2. As I said, you can also use shortcut key up arrow. But hide your typing status. You might know that when you are typing a message to send to someone, status of typing is visible to that person. He can see a moving pencil and text, your name, is typing. Though it is nice feature, you may want to stop showing this notification to people you chat. Skype allows you to do it. You need to go to Tools. Options. Once you click Options, you will be on the setting page of Skype, where you need to click as shown in the screenshot below. Once you click on Show Advanced Options, you will see this. You need to uncheck the Show when I am typing and click on Save. You are done. Now, your typing status won't be shown to anyone. Set custom names to your contacts. I love this feature as it allows me to give any name to my contacts. It is very helpful when you have multiple contacts with same name. You can make difference in their names by adding something or change their names to something else. To do it, you just need to right click on a contact and click on rename. After clicking, the name will be editable. Just type the custom name and hit enter. Mind it that the name can be edited, not the username. Multiple chat windows. If you have many people to chat at the same time, you may find it irritating to click to their names from the left column every time. You have to keep switching to show their chat, which may irritate you. No worry, Skype has the solution for it that you probably don't know. There is nothing much to do. Just go to view and select split window view. Now click to open someone's chat, they will open in new window. Just look at the above screenshot. You can see, I have opened two chat windows and both opened in separate windows. Take backup of chat history. You may want to back up your chat history to be on the safer side, as you never know when you are bound to format your PC, or you may uninstall Skype for some period for some reasons. Skype offers you take backup of the chat history, which you can later restore when needed. You just have to press Ctrl plus R to open run, and then enter this %of %Skype. This will open a window, there find your Skype username and open it. After opening the folder, find main.db. This is the file that has all the chat backup. Copy this file and save it in a safe place. That's it. Your chat data is backed up. Transfer contacts from one account to other account. Sometimes, you may need to close your old Skype ID and create a new one, then what you have to do is to add all the contacts in new account. Right? Isn't it cumbersome sending requests to all of them again? Skype has a feature that allows you to transfer all of your contacts to a new account. All you need to do is to go to Contacts. Advanced. Backup contacts to file. Once you will click on that, it will show you a dialog box to save the file as .vcf. Just save it anywhere on your computer. Now, open your new Skype account and restore the file there. All you have to do is to click on Restore Contacts from File. Just locate the file, and contacts will be restored. Screen sharing. Sending files and images through Skype chat is common, but not many messaging software offers the option of sharing the screen. Yes, you can share screen with the person you are on call with. While you are on call, you just have to click on share screens, then you will see this, click on start, and the person on call can see your screen. Use chat commands. One of the most techie features of Skype is that you can use chat commands for getting info. I am in love with this feature. You just have to type those commands and hit enter. A list of Skype commands are given below /kick Skype name equals. This command is used to remove a member from a group. Use hidden emoticons. There are many emoticons you can see in the Skype as standard or default. But, there are many other hidden emotions available that you can use in your Skype chat. You need to use their command in the chat. You can get the full list of the emoticons from Skype's official website.
Set keywords for notifications. Sometime, you just don't want to get notifications of each and every incoming message. You just want to be notified when either your name is mentioned in a group or something that is very important. Skype has a feature to do set this type of notification setting. Just go to conversation. Notification settings Skype tricks 21. After clicking, you will see a box in which select the last option, notify me only if these words are mentioned. Skype tricks 22 and put a few important words. Click on OK.